Indian wrestler Sumit Malik, who has qualified for the Tokyo Olympics, failed the dope test and has been provisionally suspended. As per the Wrestling Federation of India, WFI, Assistant Secretary Vinod Tomar, Sumit's B sample will be tested on June 10 and then his hearing will go on. Tomar added that he is sure Sumit didn't do anything intentionally. Subscribe to the channel for more news.